This baby duckling survived a treacherous trip across a busy highway thanks to a woman who pulled off the road to rescue him. But Hallie Bibeau's good deed earned her a $44 ticket from the New Hampshire State Police. Cars were swerving to avoid the entire family of ducklings when Bibeau pulled into the median. A trooper wasn't far behind. He told her medians are for true emergencies. Bibeau said her mothering instincts took over and she wanted to save a little duckling. It cost her $44.